Hawksbill Mountain up there, see the kind of a funny little thing on it?
The one that I bought up there, but we didn't have room for it. I couldn't fit in the car.
What's
happening? Hey, Herb.
What's happening?
Oh, they will. I know they will. Oh, that's good.
I'll have to show you my hat.
What are you doing, Rachel? What are you doing? Eating watermelon?
It ain't no good, Suzanne, unless you get all over.
That's what Granddad says.
You got to get all over.
Rachel's doing a wonderful job of that.
Have you got one of them things you can hook on the Doc's television and play? We'll see them. See
them.
You're on, Shannon. Are you a mess, Rachel?
Yeah. comes, he's gonna come over and see you. Hello, Cal.
I like him. Like him?
Oh, pretty, Rebekah.
This is somebody.
Sean.
I am.
Hey, put that camera over here on me, will you?
Hey, let me look in the lens of that camera. I'll see what it looks like.
Okay.
Hey. Oh, guess what, Dad? Wait, did you hit that red
thing? Okay, now.
This is it?
If you did, it's on. Let's see.
Back up a little bit.
Yeah, it's on.
I see you.
We don't
see
catch the
little
it. Light. No,
okay, I got you.
Okay.
Yes, trip.
Yeah, it's trip.
Yeah,
yeah.
We don't catch
home.
It.
We're not catching those. If we don't get
oh,
it down,
I mean,
it's a ball game's over. So
no, we got three more.
We got three more.
Oh, you
hey,
can.
You fix it before we can catch those,
Shane. Hey, that's all right.
Isn't that something?
That's reason. That's the reason that these here movie people can
oh,
zero
yeah.
in on something, ain't it?
Yeah.
What about that? Now that there, how many that them TV people can zoom in on somebody so quick and these balls
right.
Play.
They like to get out and walk around, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Rebekah? Rebekah?
What?
Tell me what today is. Come on. Today is Sunday, June 22nd.
That's right.
And it's your 7th birthday.
Mmm. Growing up.
I know what this is. Baby food. I knew it. Baby, give it to me.
Mom and Dad.
Oh, thank you.
Rachel.
These are shoes.
Oh, wait a minute. Let's see. Wait a minute. Let me see this for a minute. Wait,
no.
Let's open this in a minute. You guys open something else with that, okay? Try this one, okay? That was
from,
a surprise.
From Grandma and Granddad?
No, I gotta tell you what.
Oh my goodness, it's a teddy bear.
You help her.
Ah, Mama! Doggy! Doggy! Doggy!
Doggy!
Doggy! Doggy! Doggy! Doggy! Doggy! Doggy! Doggy! Doggy! Doggy! Doggy!
No, get out in the sun or I get a bit much better.
Go out here in the sun.
Mama, these aren't silly.
Rachel, wanna get the cat?
Well, that is Dorothy, ain't it? That ain't Rebekah. You gotta walk around a little bit now. What's don't she skip? She skip a little bit. Skip, Dorothy.
Dorothy skip.
She does like this.
I don't know if she can skip with
her
heels on.
Dorothy skip. She got a definitely yellow brick.
Where'd he go?
There it is. The dog on your arm side too.
Yeah.
Susanna? All right, come here.
Coming out of the
chain? Uh-huh. That gas line comes right in the middle.
Look at her.
Right, there's gas coming out of there. Might have just been on that hill. Now it's going. There you go.
Right here.
Okay. Bye bye, Rebekah.
She's just like
the same.
I'll take her home and give her that.
You don't have to stand still, it's a movie.
Okay.
at all this town of Crossnore here. This is it. This is Linville Falls.
Linville Falls. Susan, you ain't seen this.
I'm coming.
Rebekah, come down.
Look at that, Rebekah.
Does it look fun?
Oh my goodness.
Up there's people on that ledge. That's
move my camera too, will you?
Rebekah, atta girl. This is Linville Gorge and Linville Falls. You couldn't.
No. Near enough right here for me.
She wouldn't go hardly at all out there.
You already did.
Well, we need the we need to sing the groundhog song.
No, you don't.
Yeah, we could sing groundhog.
In front of all these people.
Yes, they would enjoy it. We could entertain them.
I got one more. This is the last one.
heads up high though. I got three irons. God's blessings to you.
Yeah,
God's blessings to you. God's blessings to you. God's blessings to you, Rebekah. God's blessings to you.
Now I can go, hooray!
Yay! No more things, that's all.
Just a second, Susanna. I'm gonna go film them right there. I'll be right
there. I couldn't get up there, Mom.
You couldn't. Goodness.
Oh, I almost got that one. Ah,
yeah, man.
Good try.
I'll give
you this time.
There
you go. Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
I don't know.
She's carrying
that
net.
She's like, what? Do you get a bag? She probably pushed this bag.
She's like, get your brown bag.
I don't care if it's
a bag. Said you'll get that bag open and all that
crap's going to do
right here. Hey, we're on top of Grandfather Mountain. There goes Herb.
Get a picture of that there. We over a mile high now, Benny, but get a picture of that mountain right there. That's the other peak, and it goes on up further. And they see it. We clear the top yet.
Thank you.
There's our car over there somewhere. There it is. And as Herb was saying, that's the peak of the mountain over there, and I just walked across that bridge. And I'll see if I can find Susan over there, cowering somewhere. Well, there go Susanna and Marcella and Rebekah. The wind is really blowing hard up here today. Oh, and this ramp right here is where the hang gliders jump. Right down there.
Out in the middle of the bridge, and I doubt you can hear any of this for the wind blowing. But for Susan's benefit, what I want to do... This is the way we came in. Old bears.
That one will open it
up.
Mother will love this.
We'll have the sound effects coming back too.
Now, when you get that big rotor down, just shoot it over there on it, and we'll stop and get out and take a picture of it. The rotor dinner is my favorite bush. That and the Calendar Lacy. We saw some pretty Calendar Lacy yesterday, Marcella. Over there behind the grandfather. I mean, some nice ones.
You're better off if you're taking with wide angle, too, so you know what you're doing.
Oh, yeah, I got it way back.
You already knew that, didn't you?
There's a y'all Calendar Lacy. Stop right there and get a picture of that thing. Lady Rotor Dinner, that's a certain variety.
Just keep it out there.
Right there's a big orange Calendar Lacy in bloom.
That is pretty.
Come on up a little farther, Ben, so you can see way down in yonder.
I'll get it.
We're ready to go now. I want to see my car's temperature.
I checked it.
This county, my dad is putting up hay down here in the bottom, and there's two people, man and wife, come from New York, and it's coming up through there, and I was a little fella, not much like that girl out there then, and I heard that thing coming, I didn't know what in the world it was. I looked down the road, and it had the biggest eyes, seemed like to me the big headlights used to be larger than what they are now.
You thought it was alive?
I thought it was alive, I didn't know any different. And here it came out, and when it stopped right even with me, and that scared me to death. I know that thing's going to eat me up whether or no. And they was waiting for my dad to come to the end of the field so that they could ask him where Limber Falls was. Well, he came to the end of the field, and they wanted him to take him to show him where Limber Falls was. And he said, people, I've got to put my hay up. It's fixing to rain. I'd love to go, but I just can't. Well, I was going to get in that thing and ride, the worst anything. But they pulled off. It was in a touring car. And they went to Limber Falls. But where he came through, you know, there wasn't no bridges across here, and they forded everything. And with that water run up in that exhaust pipe, that's the awfulest odor you ever seen, you know, me not never experienced. But it went on. That's the last I ever seen of. But that's the first car that come through this county.
Come down there, it had a brash, just like gold.
Yeah.
The thing, and it was hot. It broke my hand, I run, I thought it bit me. So I went through that peel fine. I tell you what, I look at my hand, it burnt me, that hot radiator did.
What, when was that, 19 what?
Oh, it's, I don't know.
Well, I'd say it was 1913.
Yeah, that's right. I was born in 1908.
That's right, that he'd been about
5 years old.
Yeah, that's a smaller one.
Yes, sir.
That's been a long time ago, and then it finally got three cars here in the county. Any Canuck got one, Potter Brown, and the Fletcher fella out there knew them. But those were the first cars.
Now, when we went down to Marion earlier today,
yeah,
we got in back of two old cars. One of them was a Stanley Steamer.
It was.
And it was the strangest thing. At first, I thought there was something wrong with it because it was blowing white smoke out the back.
Yeah.
And we got up in back of that thing, and it was a Stanley Steamer.
There's some antiques went down today.
Yeah. And
come down the road, look down.
Yeah. And we got in back of two of them, and then there was a third one down there about 2 miles down the road that was broke down.
Yep. Bought one, and Dad bought one, wasn't it? 1927.
First car you ever had?
Yeah.
What kind was it? Ford?
Ford Model T.
Who had the pleasure of driving it? You?
Yeah, I was one of
you. I figured that.
Yes, sir.
We drove that thing in Tampa, Florida.
Did you?
1927.
Are you serious?
Who went with you?
Tip, he had one and I followed him.
Really?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
How long did it take to get out of it?
About 3 days.
3 days.
Three days to get to Tampa.
Mm-hmm. Everything is just about dirt road.
Everything is dirt road.
Yeah, about dirt road. Mm-hmm. A lot of changes made, boy, that many years. A lot of changes.
One of the things I thought was really interesting that Daddy told was about the first time they ever saw themselves in a mirror.
Oh, that dough. He went down here sharp.
Looks like I never went down there. I never been out there.
Playing basketball, you know. We've been here in the country here in the kind of greenhorns. And he went to Charlotte.
Basketball tournament.
Yeah, went down there
with
us boys to play basketball.
Play basketball, mm-hmm. And Doe got behind. Somewhere or another, could have looked in the showroom, this, that, other.
They go on the train?
No, yeah, we went on a train. 12 Pike, he put his ear down to the track and see if he'd hear it, you know, wouldn't he, Doe?
Yeah.
And,
here, see,
here's the train coming along. You can't hear it.
They're down
by the way,
you know.
Long way. Well, he got down there and he didn't know what coconuts was. Boy, come here and look at this. This is the first Harry potatoes he said I ever seen.
Coconut?
Yeah. He said, don't you look at these here Harry potatoes, he said. And so, no, he's back there behind, and he said, he got the, you go ahead and tell it though, wait.
Well, I'm going up Trade Street then, and I got lost on my skirt. And laid on the hill, and I got up there, and it was Thompson's Shoe Store. He told us to meet him up there. I didn't know what Thompson's Shoe Store was, but there's a mirror right in the front of it. There's a big post here about that square. And there's a mirror there and a mirror here. I walked up there, and that man saw that, and I jumped back.
He looked at him.
Every time I'd go this way, he'd go that way.
He's looked at his own, but didn't know it.
I saw myself, and I didn't know myself.
You've never seen yourself before.
No.
Mama dressed me up, you know, in new clothes, and I'd never seen myself in new clothes like that.
He thought somebody looking at him.
I thought it was somebody else. Well, I still want a back talk and he back talk. I thought I'd go that way, and I thought, I'm going to ask him where I'm at.
to a Thompson shoe store while I sat down and drove on it. And one of the boys happened to be standing there that was on the ball club with me and walked up. He spoke to him. He took me, so I just grabbed him around the neck. So I just hugged him.
Yes,
I was pretty much so I hugged him.
Old lost boy.
No, I didn't. She put me some new clothes on, you know. I didn't get to it. I didn't know myself in it. Had a white shirt on.
Then you're going. Well, we stayed.
Just a big old mess, isn't it?
Well, this is a mess after the delicious fried fish dinner with hush puppies.
That's a big mess to have something good sometimes.
Mom, Rachel's up.
I know it.
Why?
She's got you.
This is basically those last pictures I've got in your car.
I got you, Rebekah.
Stand up and show how tall you are compared to the tub. There.
Well, you don't really want that sauce, I don't think. It's had a lot of use.
You don't want the sauce.
Oh, no, it's nothing out of that sauce. I'm eating it.
Rachel, will you let your daddy get your picture?
Great. Rachel, look at that, great. Enjoying the dip, aren't you?
Yeah.
Honey, it's so good.
You can see yourself in just a minute.
Yeah.
We'll put you on TV.
I'm seven on your side. You're not putting a thumb in front of the lens, are you, Sean?
No, you try that.
Oh, yeah, of course. Oh, Rebekah, if you don't do that, the camera's on.
Better in Mary's lap than this in bed.
Right.
Watch the coffee. You sure that's not your problem? Yeah. Actually, no, this way.
Yes, Mother. I'm moving very slowly.
What else do we have? We've got ham. Oh, you like ham? Did you smell it? Sean turned off the movie now. You can stop acting silly. You can straighten up and fire right now. Yeah.
Where
are
you stopping the movie?
Today is July 11th, 1986, and we're here at North Shore Pool, where Rebekah's taking swimming lessons, and she's an advanced beginner. And this is Joanne Clary, former kindergarten teacher at Westminster, and her little girl. This is Anna June Clary. Hello, Joanne. And...
Please, Susan. He don't come.
Thank you.
I can't wait. Now, what is it? Well, over the bottom. Crystal clear acrylic.
What?
I'm going to tell you what it is. Oh, some beautiful glasses. How
what's
lovely.
That,
oh,
they are beautiful.
Oh, aren't they beautiful?
They're all different colors.
Oh, how beautiful. Dorothy went down and bought me some today. They're not breaking off?
I don't think so.
They're not?
Well, I wouldn't stomp them on the floor and stuff
well,
on
there
like that.
Here.
Well,
I certainly do think you. That's beautiful.
Oh, you want that pretty ribbon?
Isn't that pretty? Isn't that nice?
Tell me over again what it was, then, please.
12 beautiful glasses. Not breakable, so you don't have to be too careful of them.
Non-breakable glasses. Well, that would be the worst.
I'm going to put these in.
Where else?
In the laundry room.
You want to have something.
Yes, but I want to tell you one thing. That laundry loom's bulging at the seams.
I don't have any room to store anything or put anything. It's all right when just grading myself in here. We get along fine with the room we have. But just let one more, even Mary Frazier, that is overloaded.
Now what do you think it is?
Betty
in Florida, Betty Wilhelm, and Ralph and her husband, Emily, Mary, and one from Miss Sylvia, way up before here.
Look at that, look at that. What is that? Give me that.
Oh, boy.
Look at I know we can find a piece out here in this lid. I found it.
Find a piece of rope too?
Right here. Plenty of rope there.
Wait, look how this one. Don't disturb that.
That's
you
right.
Spill it.
So what you can do,
now what?
Been way down there. Can't we do it on this person? Let me show you where.
Down here?
Yeah, on this side now.
All
just
right,
step down the stairs.
Right
there now. Now drop it face down. You've got it around your wrist now.
I do now.
It turned over before it got down there. No, it didn't. It sank
careful.
In.
It's
getting
there.
Let me do it.
That's
my
bad.
It's about something. That's the way they do it.
That's the way they do it out on the farm. Or
yeah.
Down on the farm.
No, not on the farm. On the sailboat.
Don't you
going
take
around
my
the horn.
With my hair like this.
Going through the Straits of Magellan.
I look like I haven't combed it because I'm going to have it done at 1 o'clock, I hope. If
you
they,
hope.
If they've got water.
Now, if you don't need that one right now, you can set that in
no,
the, right in the bathtub. And then.
Get out, fly.
Oh, what do you think of that, Rachel? You want to see the fish? You want to see it?
I don't like it.
Okay.
Now, Daddy will have to hold you.
Oh, goodness sakes.
old
don't
fish.
Let me touch her.
Yuck. Think about that.
Don't touch
oh,
her.
Oh, he's a mess. Don't touch her. See the fish? Oh, fish. Oh.
Quiet.
Oh, I know it. Okay. No,
okay.
Go back in the house.
We'll let you go.
Put your doll shoes on.
Okay, go back in the water.
Okay, you ready to put
them
back?
No, don't put it back. Don't put it back in the water.
Thanks.
sing it. Sing it. This is sound. This is sound. Go ahead and sing
sound.
It.
Let me call you, sweetheart. I'm in love with you. Let me hear you whisper that you love me too. Keep the love light glowing in your eyes so blue. Let me call you, sweetheart. I'm in love with you.
Kiss.
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 Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Kiss. Some mulch and saw the father. He was pure white. And she told us about him. And
look at there.
And it's cute.
Cute.
And it's cute.
And it's cute.
Isn't it cute? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So it's pure cats.
Yes, cats.
What do you like the best? White one or this one? Huh?
I like this one.
What are you going to name them? What will they name?
No,
it's all
Harriet.
No.
I'm not naming it Romeo.
It is not.
She copied it off of a movie.
I did not. I think Harriet did.
Where are you going to keep them?
No, that is
my room. I'm gonna keep one in my room.
Clean up the mess. Here you die. See, you didn't like that. That hurts. You don't do that.
He's a happy kid.
Yes.
What they like. What do you want to name him? Huh? What name do you think?
He's Squirt Night Night.
Squirt Night Night? Closing his eyes? Well, he's tired. Yeah. He's going Night Night.
Sign over. She'll be back in a minute. Rachel, how old are you?
Two.
That's right. Today is August 27th, 1986.
And call me Pony. Get to...
Rachel.
See if you can get him to stand up. No, go over there with it. Today is what, Rebekah? What's today, Rebekah? September 26th, 1986, Saturday. Rachel, how old are you?
I sure is gonna be.
Rebekah, how old are you?
Seven.
Seven.
Seven?
How old is Norton?
I don't know.
Norton's about 9 weeks old.
Rachel, don't put it in your mouth. Rachel. She's just putting it in her mouth. As usual. Rachel, don't put it in your mouth.
Thank you.
did.
Rachel. Turn around, Rachel. Rachel, that's it. A little tail. Oh, look at Rachel.
Tail. My tail.
Okay, Rebekah. Beautiful ruby slippers. Rachel?
Hey, here we go. No thanks. Trixie. Kitty, kitty. Trixie. Norton. Kitty, kitty.
Kitty.
Here.
Rachel, how old are you?
One.
Oh, no. How old are you, Rachel?
Six.
No. How old are you, Rachel?
Bye.
No, you're two.
I'm two.
What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel what?
Rachel.
Rachel Alderson?
Yeah.
What kind of sticker do you have on your dress? What does that say? What does this sticker say?
Stick.
What does this sticker say?
It spells E.
It's for Mrs. Crockett, isn't it?
Crockett? Mrs. Crockett?
Mrs. Crockett?
Yeah, that's Mrs. Crockett.
Do you like Mr. Crockett?
Yeah, I like Mr. Crockett.
Did you give him a kiss?
Yeah, I did.
You did?
Santa Claus is not coming.
What?
Garbage truck's never coming.
Oh no, the garbage truck's not coming now. Are you going to school today, Rachel?
Mom came back.
Right, Mama.
So what? My slippers are dirty.
I see they are. Go see Bruin. Go see Bruin.
He's nice.
He is nice.
He's nice. He is. That's Bruin.
Go pet Bruin.
He's nice.
Go pet him.
Okay. I'm not using the slappy.
Oh no, he's nice.
Oh, he's got dirt.
Does he?
Yeah. Oh, pumpkin broke.
Oh, the pumpkin did break. That's okay.
She went over and was looking at him.
Come here, Granddaddy.
I went over and
you got a string hanging down
kittens.
There.
And there was this one and a gray one a little bit bigger than the other two. And I said, if you
were
going to get one,
I'd
look at
two.
And I was going to play with, so we ended up bringing two kittens in.
Well,
that's how we
unravel there.
That's how we got them.
Come here.
Get out of there.
Right
Rachel, what is today? You know what day today is? Today is Thanksgiving Day. And there's all the cheer wine and drinks that the Liverts brought from North Carolina for us.
Yeah.
And Trixie's in the box.
Yeah.
What's Trixie doing in the box, Rachel?
I'm pouring them.
Did you put her in the box?
Yeah, sure did.
Sure did? How old are you, Rachel?
Four.
No, how old are you, Rachel?
Seven.
No, Rachel. You're 2 years old.
I'm 3 years old. Yeah. I'm 3 years old.
Won't you tell me here so I can get fixed up right? Be a slap.
Wisconsin is the most beautiful state you'll ever go
to. I bet it is.
But that's the coldest place. Lord, it's days you wouldn't believe that cold weather.
I couldn't stand it. I couldn't stand it.
And the people that live there, they just go right on like what?
They're used to it.
Well, nobody gets used to that kind of weather, but whenever they're out in, they don't have to dress for it.
All right. Herb will be along in a minute.
Hey, I heard that before, you know. Hey, Mister, what's your pocketbook?
I just watched my pocketbook. I'm a man calling me Mister. Yes.
It's like a dog without fleas. Or ham and eggs without grits. Nobody ever gets the win. Yes.
I'm sure, ma'am. Excuse me.
What are you doing there, stinky fight? Hmm?
Why don't you get down over here on their side?
Mm-hmm. When the wind went out, in about another day, you're going to have to get out there and put some water in there, you know.
I sure did.
That's the awfulest outfit I've ever seen.
It's all I could find
it. I wouldn't let her go out of the house.
I don't think so.
I'm not kidding. I wouldn't want her to be on camera. Fussing at him, too. Okay, don't film her. She looks awful.
Apple of your mother's eye, Rachel.
Nope, not hey, not
this is the residue of the Thanksgiving dinner.
Rachel, did you put Trixie in the mailbox?
Yeah, I sure did.
You sure did?
I sure did.
Oh, poor Trixie in the mailbox.
He's looking at the light.
He is?
Kitty, you're not so sorry.
Yeah. Are you sorry you put him in there?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, kitty. He's just a bad kitty.
Oh, no, he's not bad. He's nice. careful with him. Be real gentle with him.
Kitty, I need a chair. I need a chair outside.
Why do you want a chair?
I need a chair outside. Mm-hmm. I need a chair upstairs.
Careful with it.
Kitty.
What are you doing, Rachel? Rachel?
Yeah.
What is Santa Claus gonna bring you?
Candy can.
What?
Candy can.
Rachel, how old are you?
I'm 2.
2?
Yeah. I'm 2.
What's that you're touching? Rachel, what else is Santa Claus bringing you?
Give me candy cane.
Candy cane?
Yeah.
What else?
And a doll.
A doll?
Yeah.
Oh, how nice. What's Rebekah doing?
She's doing upstairs.
Upstairs?
She's doing fine.
Who is she playing with?
She's playing with Dee Dee.
With Dee Dee? Dee Dee spent the night last night, didn't she? Think we ought to call her down?
Yeah. Have something to set Paul's name.
Okay, go call Rebekah.
Rebekah? Where is she?
I don't know, she's upstairs. Go call her. Rebekah, tell us what you want for Christmas.
$500.
Okay, Dee Dee, Rebekah doesn't know what she wants for Christmas. What do you want for Christmas? Dee Dee doesn't know either. These two girls aren't going to get anything this Christmas.
What do you want for Christmas, Rachel?
He's too upset. Oh, he's overcome it now.
Got 13 sharks teeth, Mom.
It's Christmas morning and the cats are eating their Christmas breakfast with their Christmas ribbons on. Norton is very upset.
Yeah, let him in.
Looks like Norton wants to get out. Looks like Norton wants to get out.
Grandma.
Rachel.
Say Merry Christmas.
We're gonna go back to the Lulls.
Say Merry Christmas.
I guess so. Put that back in your mouth.
Now I gotta take a picture outside.
Right.
I can sit here.
Mom, look.
Got
okay.
Bear patch. Bear, here. Come and sit with this patch.
Rachel, what's Santa Claus bring you?
Gum.
What Santa Claus bring you?
Dorothy doll.
That pretty green Christmas tree, Rachel.
There's a ring up there.
Hmm?
There's a ring up there.
Yay! Oh, that was so good!
Sing it again, Rachel.
You sing it again to Bubba.
Smile, son.
Mom really caters to you.
What are you doing, Rebekah?
Homework. Okay, now
what grade are you in?
The 4 pieces of bacon.
I'm cooking bacon for dinner.
And what grade are you in?
I'm in ninth grade. I'm a freshman at Sadie. That's what that.
No. I want to go to Sadie.
Today is February, 10th? 1987. Martha. Martha? Martha, say something. Kitty, kitty, Martha. That's it.
Martha.
Martha is 16.
Martha.
Martha's also hungry.
Marvelous Martha. Rachel, how old are you?
2.
What did you do today?
At school.
At school, what did you do? What did you eat?
What did Teddy do?
He beat on the head and he hit the plate on my head.
Oh, that was bad, wasn't it?
It was a bad boy.
Did you have a Valentine's party today?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get lots of cards? Did you see Mrs. Wilson today?
She wasn't there.
She wasn't there?
She wasn't there.
What's your teacher's name?
Huh?
What is your teacher's name?
A girl.
Who is your friend at school?
It's my
girl.
A girl? What's her name?
Rachel.
Oh, that's right. You have another Rachel in your class, don't you? Rachel, what did you do to the angels' heads at Granddad's and Grandma's house?
I broke their heads.
You broke their heads off? Why did you do that?
I broke those at Grandma's house.
You did? That wasn't nice. Why did you break their heads?
I did.
Oh.
How did you do it?
I broke their heads.
Can you take a suitcase to Grandma's house? What do you take there?
Grandma's house.
What do you take there?
Suitcases to Grandma's house.
You like to take a suitcase to Grandma's house, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Yep. All of them.
All of them.
Mm-hmm. Where,
Rachel, where is Sean? Where is Sean?
Tinder?
No, I think he's working. Rebekah, what are you doing?
My homework.
Bubble food.
Rachel, why don't you sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow? Can you do that?
Bubba, bubba.
Rachel.
Sing Somewhere Over the Rainbow, Rachel.
Bubba, bubba.
Come on, sing it. Come on.
Bubba, bubba.
Come on, Rachel.
Mom, put it on me.
What movie do you like to watch? Rachel, what movie do you like to watch? What are you going to do, Rachel?
Let's go!
What are you going to do?
Let's go.
Are you going to take a bath?
Mm-hmm.
Wanna get in the tub? Okay. What are you doing, Rachel?
Well, it might not be cooked, but...
Oh, I was supposed to get a salad.
Uh-huh.